Hello everybody, my name is Today and welcome to my channel. It's another tutorial, it's another tips and tricks video, but I am trying to think about what should I record, what should I film, what should I show you. I'm thinking very much and I don't have any solution yet. I'll try to think a little bit more. Yes, I'm gonna make a tutorial how to make a simple, kind of pro-looking website for vloggers, YouTubers, bloggers, entrepreneurs, for your company if you like, for anybody actually, because it's very simple. If you will follow my steps, you won't be able to do anything wrong, just believe me. And beside that, I will make sure that this website is going to be completely free of charge. You won't even have to pay for your domain or your hosting. Just follow my steps and you will have a website in a couple of minutes. You know, I was doing some research which free hostings are great. We have a lot of free hostings, but you know, some of them are reliable, some are not. And some of them offer that you can have a website, but you cannot have a database there. So it's no go for WordPress. You need a database option. I have found one totally great. So this one is called Infinity Free. So all you need to do is sign up for this free hosting and you will have hosting for three websites with unlimited disk size, so that you mean you can have a website as large as you want. So this is it actually, you know, Infinity Free. You go to free hosting and you click on sign up now, free unlimited. All you have to do is, you know, Infinity Free, sign up for a free account. You need your email address, password, and confirm your password, so you need to double check the password. I've read and agree to the terms of service, and you sign up and then you will receive an email from the Infinity Free. In this email you will have a link to confirm that you are trying to make an account, and you need to confirm your email account. So that's it, you will go through this procedure and no biggie. Here I will just log in. Okay, I'm in my control panel. What else do we need for a website? We need a domain actually. That's dot.tk. It's a service. You see free domains for all. There are actually domains from countries. Here you have a couple of options for free domain. .tk, .ga, I think it is, and .ml, and some of them, I'm not quite sure, but you can use any of them if they're free actually for your name, address of your website. So if you want, you know, your address could be your name, your company name, your service, what you offer, or that kind of stuff. What you need is to just go and check the domain you're trying to use. Simple tutorials, and let's check availability. Simple-tutorials.tk, simple-tutorials.ml, ga, cf, and gq. Yeah, I know, you have other options here for, you know, you can just have .com. If you want to have a free of charge website, then use one of these. I will just do simple-tutorials.ml. Let's get it now. Get it now. And now you will have the option, you know, to check out and to sign up for .tiki account, and you will have the option to control your domain here. So you have the simple tutorials in this period here. Just check for 12 months, so for a year. Here, continue. You need to do this continue. I have read and agreed to the terms, so please wait. Just finish this and order confirmation. Thank you for your order. You will receive a confirmation email shortly. So, if we go back to our hosting service, you see this infinity free hosting service. When you're in this, inside of this, you have here an option to create a new account. And you just click this new account plus new account, and you will have user free domain, that's their domain actually, RF, whatever that is. Or you can use your own domain, that's the domain you have just ordered. What you need to do is go to your domain here, manage domain, and then you have here management tools. You just press on management tools and click on name servers. Use custom name servers, and then you will have to enter the name servers of this. You see name servers, that's NS blah blah blah. And just copy it here and change name servers. That's right. And that's it. The domain is set. Now you just need to go back to the hosting service and click here, or just insert your domain, simple minus tutorials.ml, and now check, and here it is, congratulations, simple tutorials ml is available, and here is the account password. So create account. So let's go into that control panel. This is actually a Vista panel, Vista control panel for the hosting service, and it's actually very, very similar to cPanel, that is actually quite professional panel for using the web hostings. When you have this hosting all set up, let me just show you a trick. You see this cPanel, actually Vista panel, if you scroll down, the second option here, this apps installer, just click on this. And now you will have an option to install all these top scripts, actually. Here is the WordPress, Bounty Card, PrestaShop, that's for a web shop, and all that kind of stuff. So I will just show you how to make a WordPress website, so we will install this WordPress program script. You just click here on install, and then a new world, new screen is pop out. Choose protocol, HTTP, directory. Yeah, I would choose nothing. Here you have site name, let's just say simple tutorials admin account. You can set up here admin account to log into your WordPress control panels. The advanced option, you can actually make here an SQL base so you don't have to do anything on your own. Table prefix, whatever database name, whatever it is, it's maybe okay if you just remember when it is. And now you can also, you have some themes here, you can already decide which theme of the website you would like to use. My last location, you know, for travel vloggers, maybe photo bloggers, photographers, let's just select this one. And installation details to email you want to provide, so you will know when the installation is over, and you will know what the credentials for the login is for the SQL database when you will install the other stuff. So now you just click on install, and then you just wait a couple of minutes. It said this may take 3 to 4 minutes. So this is it. Website is ready to go. So this is the website now. See, that's the website. So now the website is actually live now, but it's not looking very great because we need some adjustments. Let's go to dashboard. You see here some warning that you need to install some plugins. Let's install this one also. Let's refresh this website to see what is going on now when we have a lot of... Whoa, it's looking much, much better, right? Very, very useful thing for YouTubers, for bloggers. If you want to have a website, your personal website, you just use this WordPress tutorial, and you just go through all the steps. That's very, very easy to make. Simple to create your hosting account, simple to create your free domain if you don't want to pay for the domain. Later on, when you get maybe some money from your work, you can afford yourself paid domain and paid hosting that is maybe much more reliable. You can transfer your page from one domain to another domain. If you don't know how to do it, you just ask me, just write me, just message me, just leave me a comment down below. If you have any other questions or anything else, if you're in doubts how to do this, you just write me there and I will try to answer you. I'll try to help you maybe to create some more tutorials like this, or maybe some advanced tutorials. Or I can always help you with that. So just leave me a comment down below. Leave a thumbs up if you like this video. You can subscribe if you haven't already. It's always good to have some people on my subscribe list that are actually willing to see much more content than I will create. I will try to create every week now, every Thursday or Friday, I will put a new video up there. I will do it just like that. Come on, go. So I'll try to create more videos like this, and I will do also vlogging. I'm not leaving vlogging, no way. Vlogs will come and it will be awesome. I will try different kinds of editing, so don't be surprised if anything is going to be different than it was before. I will do also some After Effects things, because I like to do in After Effects. It's really, really amazing. Just leave me a comment down below if you want to see any other tutorials. And yeah, what should I say even more? That was all. I've said enough. I think I spoke too much now today. Take care. Be good. Stay awesome. Have fun. And enjoy working on your websites. And yeah, show me what you've done with my tutorial. Just links down, or just write me, hey, I've done this, my website. Thank you very much. You have great tutorial, maybe, or something. And you have a great website. I'm sure you have. So maybe it's time to stop now and I will go to sleep. Probably yes. Yep. I will go to sleep now. So everyone, see you. I will definitely see you. Yes, I will definitely see you in the next video. So, bye.